Greetings. In the last episode, we finally found how to deal with Lord Archer, and then we got completely murdered by a bunch of archers. So yeah, that happened. Not farming. In the centre of the room, a large ruby stands atop of a pedestal. Hexagonally shaped, it glows rhythmically. Mesmerized by its light, you hear, glass that glitters, rubies that glow. When I tinkle, I cast a rainbow. What am I? Crystal. Okay. So we've got a crystal key for whatever these and that is. Okay. Only ancient ruins in a quivering forest. Yeah, okay. Okay. Side for now. No, don't need it for you for that at the moment. Okay. Check out C3. There's a couple of places we might want to go. We'll be back. Okay. Since I'm here. Okay, so I'm going to leave it there. This has been Darvain doing Let's Play Might and Magic Book 1, Secret of the Inner Sanctum. If you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, share and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon. And until next time, goodbye.